Once you kill him, the fight is over. It's not Dankles. It's not. The shield on Maglielle is insane. She's fucking crazy. She's actually harder than Gallanza. Did I sold solo fair yet? Nah, I haven't. I don't. All my other characters, just not. Oh my god, bad start. Whatever, fuck it. I believe. This bitch, dude. Turbo slut. Oh my god, I'm missing everything. I'm missing everything in the world. Look at the range on that. It's insane. Look at that Phantasmagoria cancel. It's so good. Saved my ass there. Nope, I'm not dealing with that. I hate that. I hate that move. You like that, like, Ultra Instinct fucking dodge there? To get the... I like, barely saw that thing. Learned everything about her from your guide. Thanks for that. Oh, from Fairy. There's some more. There's some more stuff for Fairy. Like the actual, like the jump attack is really good on Fairy. It's like kind of bugged, honestly. I don't know if you're using that. That's really good on Fairy. Oh my god, I can't dodge that anymore. Whatever. Just calm down a bit. I'll be okay. I need my shield to come back up. A rock there. Oh, I screwed up. You can like use that to get away. Get the taunt there. Oh god, I hate when he does that. I hate that. Oh my god, when like I taunt him and he does like he does the ray because it passes through. Dude, it's so fast. That ray is so fast. What the? Sometimes it's a little too good, you know? Sometimes it's a little too good. Sometimes it's a little too good. You know, the dash, a little too much. A little too much dash. Dude, I opened 347 curios and got zero supplementary damage. That tracks. That's about right. Oh god. Do we go for style? Do we go for style chat? Of course. Of course we go for style. Of course. Of course. How could we do anything else but that? Oh my god. And we style on Gallanza. We just give him a little dab. Just fucking dab on them, dude. Just dab. I don't even look at the screen. I'm not even. I'm dizzy. I worth it. Worth it. Worth it. Worth it. I'm still alive. I'm still alive. It still is worth this stout sigil. It is pretty nice. I wanted to break him. By the way, you can fast collapse after Alexandria? Yeah, I'm doing that. I've been doing that. It's like the main reason I use it. But I still don't trust. I heard about that Atlantis, but is that worth it? Is it worth the risk? Oh god. Oh god! D-Day! This is a trans girl D-Day right here. Alright, I'm gonna style. I'm styling. Okay, we got punished. Ah! No! Oh god, my shield's dead. Oh god, no! I got linked. No! Oh my god, I'm potting! I'm still alive. I didn't die. Oh my god. Phantasmagoria tank. Unreal. Unreal, man. Oh god. Had to abort there. Oh my god! I perfect blocked instead. Damn it, rip. I perfect blocked instead of perfect dodge. That's what happened there. That's why I died. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was do or die. I would have died there if I got hit. See, like, her shield? This is what I mean. She's, like, really hard to fight. And you combine that with the fact that later on, she heals. You have to be relentless. You have to chase her down. Because if you don't, she heals. Well, she doesn't heal. She gets her shield back. Which is really annoying. I'm telling you, she's harder. She's a lot harder than Gallanza to kill, at least. Julie, how you doing? I tried to parry it. You have to kill that one first, otherwise she heals. And then you get absolutely destroyed. Dude, sometimes I just have like ultra instinct, like I can't explain it. Yo, thanks for the follows, you guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. Try to focus on the fight. I'll give everyone a thank you by name. Thank you. Dude, what the fuck? Why is she running? She should be, like, on the ground, because... Okay, got it. Fucking whale. Oh my god, it's okay. This is fine. Because we can kill Cad right away here. So we get like another phase, so this is fine. I should kill Freikugel. Kill Cad right now. Rock. Dead Molnir. Whoops. Damn, nice blade, stupid. there. Sure. I have 1 point of quick charge. Shit. Oh my god, it moved. This is a disaster. This is actually so bad. I had to kill it, even if I die. I had to all in it. The cat, because it's gonna heal if I didn't. This is why I saved my res pots for this. All right, there we go. If it heals, you go backwards the whole phase. Yeah, you do. That's why you have to greed. You have to greed the CAD when it's up, especially as Cagliostro, because Cagliostro's damage is so bad that like, Cag's damage is so bad that like, if you don't greed during that phase, like every single heal is like setting you back minutes. You know, every single like 1% of heal is setting you back.